Hello, how to solve this equation into form of this one, a plus 1 over a. So let's start here. This one is same as a square bracket square plus 1 over a square bracket square, then and here is equals to 47. Then here we add 2, and then here we add 2, so it becomes 49. Then we find the square root. So here the same as a square plus 1 over a square plus 2. This one is same as when you write a over 1 over a, and then is equals to 49. Then this one, all this equation, this one is same as when you do factorization, is same as a square plus 1 over a square. All this into square is equals to 49. Then we find the square root of this, then square root of this. This one goes this one, and then here is the same as this one is same as a square plus 1 over a square bracket is equals to 7. Then we continue here. This one is equals to a square plus 1 over a square. Then we do like before, right? We add 2, right? And then here is same as 7, then we add 2. So here it becomes, this one is the same as a square plus 1 over a square plus 2, right? And then here we put a 1 over a. When you sub, this is the same thing. So here it is 9, right? Here this one is the same as, this one is the same as a plus 1 over a, right? Square is equals to 9. Then we find the square root of this one, and then this one is square root. This one is the same as a plus 1 over a. This one goes this one, and then here is equals to plus or minus 3. So that's our answer, is equals to a plus 1 over a is equals to plus or minus 3. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe so to get hold of new video.